Who is Lisa Muller the artist? She will be talking about the transition from ceramics to painting, addressing technique, materials, and concept. She will share images of the twisting path a painting takes on its way to completion. Ideas of mess making, geometry, the gift of blind alleys, accidental meaning, and fluctuating confidence in the process will come up, along with the importance of methods that ensure the unexpected. At the Hill School for the Arts on Tuesday, March 19, during POG's monthly meeting, 7 to 9 p.m., in the Boyer Gallery at the Hill School Center for the Arts at 760 Beach Street near the intersection of Beach and Sheridan Streets in Pottstown, PA. Lisa has been developing her current style of painting for 5 years. Prior to painting, she was a full-time ceramic artist, creating large-scale murals, sculpture, and a line of ceramic tiles for wholesale across the country. An MFA from Tyler School of Art prepared her to teach all skill levels. Currently, she is an adjunct professor at Albright College and has exhibited nationally from Alaska to Florida. Surface depth, texture, layered color, and translucency are some of the traits she pursues. Her figurative imagery borders on the surreal, with elements of abstraction and whimsy.